get some real winners out there. Anyway, this was January 12 years ago or roundabouts. It was like this times 10, basically. Couldn't see more than a foot in any direction. Snot freezing while it's still in your nose. So cold, the air burns your throat when you breathe. All that, and we're out there dragging supply sleds that weighed 5 times more than any of us, 12 hours at a time.
You serious?
Oh, I didn't even tell you about how dehydrated we all were. Had to be. Who wants to whip it out in the bushes when it's cold? Pissing goddamn icicles? Nobody. And that's just when it was snowing. Never mind when the wind picks up.
Engage! Roger.
Trust me, they get some real winners out there. Anyway, this was January 12th.
Oh, fire at will!
Copy that.
Operation bought this train for Sam's back. But since the bombing of the RAT site had occurred,
so what did the
for back in the day.
The way I hear it, this used to be some kind of cage.
Go see what that was.
made that sound?
Something like this happened.
are we supposed to be exactly? Ukraine? It all looks the same through the blizzard.
Nah, somewhere in Romania. We're on a...
Hey, soldier!
Trying to take me down!
Thank you.
Somebody please help me.
Whoa!
Suppose there's any point calling for help.
No.
Seems I brought this on myself. Well played, Miss Burnwood. Do you really think she'll be able to resist all that power? This is not how people work.
She rejects the power, not the responsibility.
A noble idea. But please join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am. What are you doing?
No! No!
This is what it means to lose everything.
You're making a mistake.
It's mine to make.
Oh. Forgive me, I seem to have, what were we talking about?
Don't worry. We were done.
String of resignations at the top level of international finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick CEO Alexander Fannin joins the president of Hams and Oil, while the new founder Tim Quinn and a bunch of other people step down.
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past. Dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. There will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.